That's the blow-off valve. That is max pressure. What's nice is you can dilute it so much and it still works really good. Let that sit for a couple minutes. Should mention, you shouldn't be doing this if the brakes are hot. Brake Buster doesn't have a color activated iron removal, but it does do the same job. Okay, here we go. Pretty good without agitation. You can still kind of see. It's not 100%, but not bad. This stuff lasts me a while. This the Brake Buster container.